There have been some points that were really difficult and where I did consider postponing, but actually it wouldn't have made things much easier. But, and I'm so glad I did it, obviously, because, well, I made it. It's a dream I've had my entire life, and I always thought it would be impossible. But then I decided, you know, if I don't tell anyone about it, then it's never gonna, it's going to happen. One of the best experiences was probably flying over Saudi Arabia. The desert is so diverse and unique, and Siberia, very remote, beautiful, but quite challenging to fly because there the weather was quite bad sometimes, quite strong winds, and if anything goes wrong, I have a really big problem because there are no other airports nearby.
Cross the sky with a feeling just like the time we were.
To, you know, fly around the world, hopefully have other girls see me and think I'd love to fly one day too.